Ooh! Is this Hephaestus's forge?
You're cute. Try not to impale yourself on anything.
But Phoenix wasn't listening. He was drawn to the forge by a hidden force. The adamantine he'd gathered, calling out to be reshaped.
There's that wonderful smell again.
Ambrosia is life. You want increased protection? Distill it here and drink up. Then enjoy the ride. One time, Athena downed that whole Kilix and destroyed the entire Greek fleet right after she had sided with them in battle. It was epic. Sorry. Guess you just had to be there.
Many of my relatives were. They died.
And I told Athena not to do that. But did she listen? No.
Ugh. Ah!